Now let us see how do we create a schematic by using this SEdit. For that one, we have to go to the cell. We have to create a new cell, which is under this particular library. So the name of this one is, for example, schematic inverter INV underscore my design. It's a schematic, it's fine. So it will be created here. Sheet is created here. Just home button, if you do it, it will be centered to that point. Now we have to go to the device line menu. There we can see so many things are there. So we have to create a symbol, then create a NMOS. So we have a NVTH that we normally use. Go to right click, just give a right click instance and place it here somewhere else. Similarly, we have to use the PMOS. So the PMOS VTH that we have to use, right click instance and place it here at this point. Okay. So the length of it can be possible to modify at this place. For the time being, just I'm using the same default values. I don't want to change. Now I want to go for the miscellaneous. Miscellaneous, I'll do. I need a. Okay, for the timing is not required. So let us look at this. Okay, so let us give the connections and all other things. While we're doing the simulation, the miscellaneous things will come into the picture. So by going to this one, go to the take the wire and connect these two points. And provide the input and output. So here I'm going to use an input. A is my input. Just you have to consider an output is here at the top left. There we place the output here. The output name is Y. And since the simulation also we are doing, so that's the reason why I'm not going to use the power button directly. So power button I'm going to use in this way. So this is called VDD power line. So this is also considered as a port. Okay, so I'm going to consider another one. Another input also I put it here. It is called GND. Home button. Just go to the connections. Yeah. So VDD is also pending. The substrate connections are also pending. Take this this thing and connect it to the substrate is connected to the those potentials. So therefore this is how, and I hope there is no errors. Then we have to save it here. We don't find any kind of errors here. Okay. Now we have to create a symbol for this one. In order to do this one, just go to again schematic we have done, and this schematic that we want to use it for our different hierarchical designs. If we'll go for the new this thing, and I want to create a symbol, and this symbol can be used for any circuit. Okay, so I have to go to the schematic symbol, and the name of the symbol is INV underscore EX. Okay, I am Rian basically. Simba. Okay, so that's the best way that I can do it. So it's a simple creation. So here it's not underscore, it should be underscore. The symbol is created like this. What you create. Okay, for this one I have to create also. Cell. Sorry, I have to create generate a symbol, not a cell. Okay, so generate a symbol. So for this one it is asking. Library name this one. The cell name I am using the same thing. Of course, the default it is taken. Schematic symbol, this is okay. Left side A I'm using, right side Y I'm using, top is VDD I'm using, this is one is the ground I'm using. Okay, so this is how I'm going to use this one. Click this. The cell has been created. So, this is the symbol I have created in my library. So, therefore, what I have to do is now. Go to the new cell for my inverter simulation. So it's a schematic. INV underscore. Try it directly as a test. INV test. As simple as that. Now I have to take the instance from this one. So what is my symbol? Take instance and paste it here. So I have to here I need to use sources. In the sources I have to consider the V pulse. Is available. Take the instance and put it here. Okay, just this is, since it is a 45 nanometer technology, I'll use 2 volts in supply voltage. Okay, next I'll consider the VDD, VDC. The instance, and is also with 2 volts that I am going to use. Is it here? Is it 2 volts? Done. And just we have to connect it with the ground as well. Ground is available in the miscellaneous. That's also a symbol. Ground I have to use. I want to place it at this point. So the remaining things are only the connections. First I will go for this thing. Connect these two things. And the output terminals are there. This is what the input terminal. This is called A input. This is output. Y, and we connect this Y to here. Okay, so now what we have to do, so we have to simulate. So whether the symbol having a schematic or not, we need to check. So just to double click on this one, then you can see the schematics available within it. Okay, so let us simulate this one. Everything is fine, but we have, before simulation we have to use one plot symbol also. So I'm going to use the plot is actually voltage print. I have to use, right click on this one, instance. If you use R, it will be rotated. Use another R also. Two prints are required. If you want to do the delay also, we can also measure the delay also. Delay. Measurement tool that I have to use, not plot. Measurement tool. And the measurement library, we can see the delay. So, for the timing, I am not interested to use the inverter delay. So the delay is actually here. So we can take the delay from here to here. From where I have started here. Okay, I hope there is no problem, and then save. Okay, there is no issues. But if you want to do the delay, it's very important that from triggering point where we have to consider as an important. Here, the triggering point value is 2. So that's what we have to consider. Let me check whether this thing is there. Next minute, this is 2. Fine. So I have to save this one. And I have to do the analysis here. So the transient analysis that I am interested on. So go for the transient analysis. Up to 500 nanoseconds I want to see. And 1 nanosecond is the step time. 1 nanosecond is also, I want to give 1 nanosecond. Okay, and then general things that I have to see. Here the simulation result folder that I have to give. Okay, so I'm going to create a simulation folder file here itself. Guest. This is the best time to consider. Library create. In this one, I am going to create a simulation related files here. sim_imv. Save. Yes. This is what I have to do. And then library file. So this is we are taking from NCS request base kit. So base kit is available here in this one lib file. There we can go for devices. Sorry, models that we have to go is spice, and this is what the lib file that we have, we need to use. Okay, so fine. So it's not necessary to use in this way. It is also considered this methodology. Typical library that we have to consider. And I want to perform here in the same path that I have to go for it. Guest, base kit, model files, which is spice I should use. And one more thing is that Eldo simulation that I want to do it here. For that reason, I am going to use. Simulation place. I have to go back to the guest library. Creating spice necklace for this. So I will do this one. we have to create one file here. Go back and create one file there. I'm going to create in the simulation environment. I'm going to create one empty file. INV underscore spice. Let's do it this way. Okay, just go back here. So this is the file that I'll write, and then I'm going to use sp.sp. Okay, so this is the base kit I'm using. So this is taken from remote sensing, and I'll do this. I want to see the output at this place as well. Okay, and one more very important thing is that since it is a SPICE simulation that we do, space related model files, therefore it's a spice d that I have to use, space spice. Okay, so everything is fine, then we'll go for simulation. If everything is fine, then we'll go for simulation. So just click on save, run simulation. Could not open the file writing. Why it is so? So this is how we get the output for this one. So if you want to calculate the delay of this one and power everything, this measurement tools are available. Just you can do it. For the sake of simplicity, I'm going using the delay. So it's a 50% delay that I'm considering, propagation delay. So inverting terminal I'm interested on, let's apply. So here you can see that the delay of this one is 450.22 picoseconds is the delay from the input side to the output side. So this is how we have to do the simulation.